Have you heard of a deep sea fish that looks like an eel with large teeth? Well, meet the viperfish. Viperfish are predatory deep sea fishes that live between the mesopelagic and the bathypelagic way down in the deep sea. They're known for their large jaws with rows of sharp, needle-like fangs. Even though these fishes are smaller than most predatory deep sea creatures, they are still classified as one of the most aggressive predators of the deep sea. Not only are they incredibly fast swimmers, but they also use their sharp fangs to spear their prey. Viperfish instinctively participate in vertical migration. This means that they are in the deep zones during the daytime, but when the nighttime comes around, they will migrate towards the shallow waters at night, where they can hide from bigger predators like sharks. If you found this interesting, be sure to follow Pelagic Problems for more content.